I just said, I'm going to live on the edge. Rip. In one of them curves.
Tell me why you were stuck there at that thing. I thought you were just waiting on me.
Oh, yeah, I was. All right. We're going to go try and ride the trail that I managed to crash on twice. We've done rode the green trail 3 or 4 times and we're tired. We worked 12-hour graveyards last night. And here we are doing something stupid again. Oh shit. We shouldn't be doing this. Where you at? You all right? Okay, cool. We're doing nothing but taking it easy. This is all about learning how to ride something serious. We don't care if we push. So you shouldn't care if you push. I'm gonna try and tell you where I wrecked back here. I will make it through here. I will make it through here. I will. Oh, yeah, nope. He's laughing at me back there. Here we go. We're going through the death trail. And I will make it. I will make it. I will make it. I will. Oh, and there I went. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I did it. I did it, Owen. I made it. I did it. You back there, Jay? Check on my buddy. I did it. I did it. Now do a table top. About did it. About bit the dust. Oh, it's not too fast. Whoosh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Hey, oh, yeah. Oh, I'm going too damn fast. About wrecked. Feet down. I'm living on my edge. The hell with it. Ooh, yeah. Drop the water bottle. Son of a bitch. Maybe Jay won't see the dirt all over me. I believe I did it. I was doing so good. much. I just got healed up too. Oh, we're gonna be pushing back here. Definitely. Taking my time. Spider webs. Way before you caught up to me. I just said, I'm going to live on the edge. In one of them curves.
Is that why you were stuck there? I thought you were just waiting on me.
Oh, yeah, holy I was.
Damn, Cookie.
I did so good.
Did the bike just slide out from you underneath me?
I have to look back at the footage. I just know I went over the damn thing.
Okay, so which one's going
now? I'm going to go with this way. I'm just trying to getting a better gear.
I should ride all the way back up this bitch?
I don't know.
I mean, if they do.
Hope you like this video, because we're tired. Can't file a workers' comp claim because I'm riding with my group leader. There goes that. No, I wouldn't do something that stupid. Yeah, to hell with Tour de France. Just try to keep up with Tour de Cookie. Son of a bitch. We got a long way to go up here. Jay and I are just glutton for punishment. We both thought hard about going and riding a mile of the Tweetsie Trail, because it's just about a mile and a half away from here. Oh, but no. Jay let me talk him into doing this crap. And I had another wreck. Winners never quit. And quitters never win. There's a little. Yeah. Oh. If you didn't hear it, Jay said it would be a bitch to hike. Speaking of, I've got a video on here of me hiking some of the trails that we just rode. So feel free to go check those out right after you like and subscribe, please. I'm burning up. He's gonna kill me. But I ain't stopping. Son of a. There's my snake tree, which is also in another video, if you thought you might want to go look at. It says I narrowly escaped being bitten. I'm tired. I'm trying to go off the road. I'm gonna try going around threading the needle. I generally go off trail when I try this. I did it, and I've wrecked there twice. Not today, but other visits. It don't look all that hard from a camera, but damn if it ain't. Get a picture of me all screwed up. Now, if you don't care, hold the camera out there and show them my war wound. Look on the viewer.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy. War wounds.
Yeah, ride or die.
Ride or die. Thank you, sir. Yeah. Y'all gonna have to get out here and try this. Get up your ass. See.
I give you credit, dude. You charged that one right there.
Well, thank you. I charged the damn dirt, too.